Up next, a Harry, Scarlett, Jack, and Daniel.
Wembley. I dreamt of this when I was 7. Oh God, I need to calm down. This is so exciting.
My name is Scarlett Lee, and I'm 19. I'm from Surrey. I'm just an ordinary girl.
I wouldn't say you're ordinary.
No. I'm only one call away. Oh, then I'll be that to save the day. Yeah, so by me, I got no. Then I'll meet.
You've made this very difficult for yourself and very difficult for us, because you are trying to be too clever with your vocals. Look, I tell you what, I'm going to take a leap of faith here, and I'm going to say yes.
From the minute I left that room, I just wanted to make the judges proud. I wanted to go home and work my butt off to make sure they'd never regret putting me through.
Hi, guys. How are you feeling?
Very nervous.
OK, so how long do you have to work together on the song?
All night and then all morning.
Yeah, well, good luck.
You and I got all out of history. We can play the greatest game that the world has ever seen. You and me got a whole lot of history. Come on, make it go. We can make it all. We can live forever.
You and me got a whole lot of history.
Also desperate to make it through to the arena performances is Daniel.
I work in Iceland as a cashier, and I'd rather not work in a retail job for the rest of my life.
My gift is my song, yeah. This one's for you, yeah.
I think there is room for improvement with your vocal arrangement, but that will come with experience. That was a great audition. Well done.
Thank you.
No, they don't teach you this in school. Now my heart's broken and I don't know what to do. How we were going strong, how we were going home on it.
She's great. She's got great presence, but again,
I think he did a great job on
it. I think we have made a decision. Daniel, can you step forward, please? Harry, Scarlett, can you step forward, please? You're through to the next round.
That's good, man.
Oh,
good.
I'm so happy, honestly.
I don't know what to say. Speechless.